This is called PCV valve, and can easily destroy your engine if it's faulty. The PCV valve is often located on the valve cover, which is usually situated on the top of the engine, with a hose attached to it. This critical component ensures proper ventilation of the engine's crankcase by removing harmful gases that leak past the piston rings and excess moisture, preventing the buildup of harmful contaminants, and protecting the engine oil from early degradation. This helps maintain a clean and healthy engine environment. When the engine PCV valve is stuck closed, it can cause excessive pressure buildup within the crankcase, leading to increased oil consumption as the oil is forced out through seals and gaskets. It also causes poor fuel economy. A stuck closed PCV valve reduces the amount of air that reaches the combustion chamber. The air that passes through the PCV valve is usually unmetered and doesn't have any sensor. But the ECM is already programmed to know the percentage of air that passes through a good functioning PCV valve, leading to a rich mixture and a waste of fuel. And a stuck open PCV valve leads to a lean air-fuel mixture from the increased airflow reaching the combustion chamber. This can result in various symptoms such as engine rough idling. To test the PCV valve, first, remove your PCV valve. Then shake it. You should hear a clicking sound. This means it isn't stuck from inside. You can use a carburetor cleaner to clean it if it's stuck. Then test it using a balloon to make sure it only allows air to pass one way towards the inlet manifold. Even when you test and find your PCV valve good, it should be replaced according to your owner's manual. That's about 40,000 miles. Because by then its inside spring will get fatigued and its calibration according to the suction will change, and it will start making problems. Some engines don't have PCV valve but have PCV system.